When it comes to the water crisis in the national capital is getting very real, admitting an acute water shortage, the Delhi Sarkar has declared that wasting water would invite a 2,000 rupee penalty. The Delhi government has now deployed 200 teams across Delhi to crack down on car washing with pipes, water tank overflows and domestic water supply for use of construction or commercial purposes. Listen in to the reactions coming in on part of the Delhi government.
मेरी आज सभी दिल्ली वासियों से अपील है, प्लीज पानी की सप्लाई को बहुत केयरफुली यूज करें कि जिस जिस के पास पर्याप्त सप्लाई आ रही है उसको वो वेस्टफुली इस्तेमाल ना करें। कृपया करके अपनी गाड़ियों को खुली पाइप से ना धोएं। अगर अगले एक दो दिन में इस पब्लिक अपील से काम नहीं चलता तो हो सकता है हमें एक्सेस यूज ऑफ वाटर का पर चालान भी लगाना पड़े। आप अपनी मोटर पर प्लीज ध्यान रखिए जब पानी भर रहे हैं कि दिल्ली इस समय अक्यूट हीट वेव से गुजर रही है और दिल्ली में इस समय हरियाणा पानी बहुत कम छोड़ रहा है।
Well, let me go across once again to Shivani on this. Shivani, now, as far as the war of words are concerned, this still seems to be continuing even when it comes to addressing the issues of acute water shortage, especially when it comes to the severe heat wave that Delhiites have been facing.
See, Amita, the Delhi government has hardly done any measures for this water crisis, especially when the mercury is touching 52.3. And here, the war of words are now emerging where the LG is now accusing the Delhi government of not planning and not doing enough for water crisis, to control this water crisis and to help the people in Delhi. And he has also said that amid this heat wave, he has given out orders that the laborers must get a 3-hour work, paid work cut, and here a break for 3 hours. And Aatishi, we just heard, she has been accusing Haryana government of not giving enough water to Delhi. And this is not happening for the first time, Amita. This has been a habit of Delhi government, be it the floods last year. They have been accusing the Haryana government for putting out water and releasing more water. And now they are saying that water is not coming from Haryana government. They have not made any plans. There is water crisis across Delhi, especially in places like Wazirabad, where people are suffering. They are not getting enough water. They are waiting for water tankers through the day in this kind of heat wave. And the Delhi government is now putting out and announcing fines on those people who will be wasting water. They'll be deploying 200 teams who will be on a watch to see that no water is wasted. So that is the planning of Delhi government. And they are getting thrashed by not only the people of Delhi, but the governor, the LG, the Lieutenant Governor of Delhi, is also accusing them of not putting out a proper plan to manage this crisis, especially in the month of May, where the temperatures are soaring high. They are breaking all records.
Absolutely. Shivani, thank you very much for joining in. As far as there have been several teams that have been deployed to actually put such kind of water wastage under check. Otherwise, a huge penalty amounting to 2,000 rupees may be levied on part of the instructions given by the Delhi government.
Keen, sir, your dinner.
On a tile? Arre, it's antibacterial.
Mm-hmm.
Scratch resistant also.
But plates?
Cane by. It's a tile ad.
IM Plus technology se bane world class tiles. Tile ho to simple ho.